tennis is round and maybe it would have been a ricochet to be at least.
Well, I think the bounce wrong-footed him because he tried to clear him, but the bounce, you know, when he came off the pitch, you could see that he wasn't well-positioned, he was unbalanced. And when he least expected, the ball went through his legs. So very, very embarrassing moment for young Juma.
Also, a learning curve for young Juma. For any of the youngsters, of course, the aim of the game is to eventually push on through to have some Premiership football, push on through to the first team if you can. And, well, for many of them, it's a chance for your families and your friends to get to watch you live on TV and to make an impression. Nerves may be affected, let's keep in mind. But that said, the learning curve needs to happen better, younger, and as early as possible than later with more at stake.
Yeah, I just hope people don't judge him on that one error. It's often the case where people have a perception now that, oh, this boy is a bit of a suspect. I don't think you should. Yeah, he showed early on, he made some excellent saves. So, as you said, Cesar, let's not judge this boy, let's give him the opportunity to use this platform to make those mistakes and learn from them.
Space to turn here for Zulu, looking for links here in the central areas. Once you keep an eye on the youngster wearing the number 19 jersey, he really did impress for Crackland Stars in the views I had of him in the Cap Adventures, of course. He didn't shy away from the ball at all for a young man doing his jeans, and at times
okay.
The playing was tough.
Just wanted to see what which phone is better, the iPhone 7 Plus or the Samsung S8 Plus.
Very evident and very similar to what we saw from him in the attack competitions, where he just wants to be involved all the time. There he is, they're looking for him as well, once all the time. Well, you know, this is
okay,
the
thank you. Stop.